Hello everyone, today I will introduce you to a drawing tab in ActivePresenter that allows you to modify the slide background. This tab is also defined as the image editor with common editing options such as crop, blur, zoom, scale, and fill color. An impressive background can make a huge difference to your interactive content and increase the viewer's engagement rapidly. To demonstrate how this feature works, I will edit a slide background as you can see on the screen. To open the drawing tab, right-click the background, point to slide background, and click Edit Slide Background. Or in the slide tab, click Edit Background. Then ActivePresenter will immediately transfer that slide background to the image editor. Click Zoom Fit to adjust the zoom level to fit the available space. As you can see, the image is placed in the center of the canvas, and the layout of the drawing tab is quite similar to that of other basic photo editing tools. To be specific, ActivePresenter also provides many fundamental options like cut, crop, scale image, blur, fill color, and insert shape. In this tutorial, we'll dive into four editing options that you may find a little bit hard to work with for the first time. Delete a region on the image, draw over the image, add text to the background, wear a region on the background. The quickest way to remove an unwanted part or object on the image is to click Select Rectangle. Move the mouse to where you want and drag it until the rectangle covers your designed object. Then press the Delete key on your keyboard. Another way to do this task is that you can click the eraser icon. But both the tools will turn that part or object into a transparent area. The second option is to add text to the background. ActivePresenter provides an individual text editor. To access this feature, click Text icon and click the wanted location on the image. A text dialog box will instantly appear on the screen with many options. You can type your text and change its size, font, color, etc. before inserting it into your background. There are four types of drawing on the slide background in ActivePresenter: line, polygon, spline, and pencil. In terms of spline and polygon, when you click on various spots, the new points are automatically added to the current point. You can change the size and style of the line by clicking Line Width and Line Style, respectively. The last option I want to show you today is blurring particular areas on the background. This feature allows you to hide something you don't want. First, specifying the blur radius. Click Blur and then draw the mouse to blur your design region. Perfect! Once finishing editing the slide background, click this icon to save your changes. After that, ActivePresenter will automatically apply a new background to the working slide. That's what I want to share with you today about editing the slide background. Don't forget to check out our series of ActivePresenter tutorials and feel free to contact us if you need any support. Thank you for watching!